with large, complex equipment, and the equipment requires a lot of knowledge and experience to be able to run. In the face of accelerated turnover, we need to retain all that knowledge and technology so we can run our equipment as effectively and efficiently as possible. We were looking for a technology partner that could work with us to bridge that loss of experience, loss of knowledge through technology. Our effort is always, how do we make the information as readily and easily accessible versus an operator or an end user having to go through 15 different apps or SharePoint sites to be able to find that information. We partnered with AWS to push the envelope with generative AI with all the foundational models baked into Bedrock. We don't have to spend an inordinate amount of time figuring out technology, figuring out which one we should use and how do we go about it. When we think about all the disparate information we have, from sensor data to documents to, you know, like what's in people's heads, generative AI has been able to very easily summarize and make that information available. We're also now connecting all the alerts and, you know, exceptions that we generate from our data and letting it automatically ping a generative AI model. We can count on AWS to not just bring the latest and the greatest, but bring us capabilities, work with us on capabilities that are truly game-changing and are truly reliable and trustworthy. And I think that matters a lot.